this is what we created.
Ilagay natin doon. Pwede ka na i-display natin.
Are you okay? This is the question each of us should answer. For the past 2 years, this pandemic has brought a lot of stress to all of us. As a healthcare worker, we were physically stressed during the pandemic. But also, we are psychologically and mentally stressed. Most of us did not go for an annual vacation due to international travel restrictions and quarantine.
So today, guys, we're attending the stress management program. I'm with Ria and my sibling. Actually, it's a lot of fun, guys, because of course for the past year we have the pandemic and everybody is stressed, so the hospital organized this program to at least relieve the stress for the staff. So we are here to enjoy for 2 hours. So the session is still ongoing and we have a lot of fun.
There is an ongoing whisper game.
We're playing, guys.
It's a play.
We'll be right back.
Meron silang binigay na freebies, guys.
Alagyan mo. Oh, that one, the pink lady. Ah, no, the purple lady.
Gawa na lang tayo ng ano, ng wagon.
So we're playing here.
This is our food from the stress debriefing. We have Coca-Cola, fries, and of course, large bread. It's it, guys!
So we are happy today because we attended the stress debriefing. Bye guys, see you in the next vlog.